Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager in Workplace in Fallout 4. Let's go after dog meat! Come on, we gotta go find Sean! We gotta go find my puppykins! Gotta find him. Come on, Nick! You are slow. Slow old man. Old synthetic metallic mostly skin falling off man. Where are you going, dog?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Come on, dog. Don't bark at me, just go! Okay. Hello? Have you seen my son, Sean? That just makes me think of the game Heavy Rain, because I think the character's son in that game is called Sean as well. Just running around, Sean! 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 Because there's a glitch in Heavy Rain that makes it so you can, when you run around, the button prompt for yelling Sean's name never goes away, so at the most inopportune times, you can just have your character scream, Sean! To the heavens. It's glorious and kind of disturbing. Okay, I can't pick that. I'm getting Skyrim syndrome. I want to stop and pick things. Oh, of course there's a hole in the fence. Bloody bandages!
Is this our man?
Great! Bloody bandages! How did I get the sneaky suspicion that Kellogg's dead? Either dead or dying, or some variation of the two. Shoot it! Shoot it! Stop failing! Shoot it. There we go. That's how you shoot it. What? Oh, hi, Hayden. Don't regurgitate at me! That's disgusting!
Dog meat's stubborn. He'll find our man.
Thanks, Nick. You wanna be my new, I was about to say husband, but then I thought about it for a second and went, no, no. Nick Valentine is more of like your old crazy uncle. He's your old crazy uncle. Oh, great, here we go!
Is this the place? Huh? Is he in here, boy?
Well, he didn't want anybody coming in.
Let's sniff our man out. Let you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
But let's go.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Let's go. Sanctuary. Yes.
Taking up with dog meat, huh?
Yep.
You two play nice out there.
Love you too, crazy uncle. I can't leave dog meat behind, guys. I just can't. Do I still have... Oops, wrong button. Dog meat. Do I have... Weapons... Red bandana! There we go, there it is. There it is! Puppy dog's got his bandana back. Okay, how the hell do I get in here now? Do I blow it up? Oh dear. You don't say, Valentine! You have fun, Valentine! I gotta figure out some way to break in here. Oh, hey! I think I found a way in. Maybe? Well, you're dead. Now you're dead and naked. I almost feel bad. Almost. I'm also a terrible person, so. Chemistry station. Nah. I can make chemistry stations. That's cool. Oh, she probably got high and killed herself. Or got high and just died. Let's see her there. We need to find a way into Fort Hagen. The Hagen the Dons. Will you guys stop shooting out there? God damn it, Valentine. What are you doing, Valentine? What'd you find, doggy? What'd you find, puppykins? What'd you find? What'd you find, girl? What'd you find? Well, hopefully that's Jingles the Moon Monkey. Yes, I'll take that. Why not? Sure, can I take this? No, but I can take the teddy bear, so mine. Yike! Whee! Okay, we need to find a way into this fort, do we? Maybe we can just go up and around? Maybe? Mayhaps they forgot one area. Oh, so this must be where it's coming from. Okay, I gotcha, game. Sup? Get wrecked! Oh dear, that was close. I probably should have hid there. I thought that I could hack it. Apparently you can't. I tried to walk up to it to hack it, and that's not how science works in this game. Razor grain! Nom. 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 Uh-oh. Ow! You're mean. And I don't like you. Hi. Get wrecked! Uh-oh. There's more of them! Stop walking! Thank you. Ow. 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 Can I stop failing, please? That'd be nice. It'd be nice! It's not gonna happen, but it'd be nice. And dead! Almost leveled again, that's nice. Hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? Time to get wrecked! Critical! Critical strike of machine guns! Can't I just... Oh, there he goes! Okay. Now... How do I get in here? There we go. We got ourselves an in, guys. Let's go find Mr. Kellogg and proceed with some aggressive negotiations. You took my son. We need to have a discussion. And by that I mean I'm going to murder his face, but... Where's my dog? Uh-oh. Dog! Eris? Puppy? Poochie Pooch? Poochie Keen? There you are.
Hey.
Hey, puppy. Okay. Oh, don't you yawn at me! Come on, let's go. Now that I have found you again, instead of losing you forever, which would have been bad, I don't think you can lose them forever, he just probably would have gotten... Balls up somewhere. Is he? God damn it, Eris! Eris, get your butt in here!
Not that hard to go down ladders.
There you are. There you are, boy! Come on. Eris just refuses to get in here.
Is someone present?
No.
I am well.
Nobody's here. Oh, hey, look, synthetic people. That's bad. Wait, is that a laser weapon? Is that a laser weapon? Puppy, I hear my dog. No, kill it. He's too pissed. Get me. Ow. Ow. Ow! Ow! I'm dying and it's bad. I'm gonna eat some sugar bombs. And some tar berries and potato. And a stim pack. I died! Doesn't matter, died anyway. Does it matter? Dead anyway. Dead on arrival. Let the invitation bring you and enemy people with your gun and something, 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 something. Let's go over here. Drinking glass. I'll take the pack of cigarettes. No! Lies and slander. Is that my dog? Wait a minute. Get away from my dog! Away from the dog, please. Also, too many scents. Off my dog! Ow! Ow! Oh dear, I'm dead. The second I leave my inventory, I'm gonna die. Watch. It's gonna happen. Okay, just clicked on that, and... and dead! Very, interesting way to ragdoll, a little pelvic thrusting there. I should have come in here with my power armor, but I still don't want to.
Is someone present?
No. What the? Ooh, hey! What the? Game! Get wrecked! Stop being stronger than me, it's illegal! Okay. Game? It's the cursed cabinet of cursedness! I swear. I swore. It's cursed. Murder! Murder the synthetics! Murder! I don't care. Also, Institute Authority. You guys heard that, right? I heard that. I sure heard that. Let's see. Let's take a little bit of Red X. Just so I can then come over here and eat a bunch of these. Sugar bombs, tar berries, potato. That's good for now. No, we're fine! Don't worry about it, Doug. Just trying to... Ooh, ooh, ooh! Plasma weaponry! Protect Kellogg. Protect Kellogg. You heard that. I heard that. I know you heard that. I heard that. Totes heard that, guys. Hi, how you doing? Bonk. Bonk. What? Kill it! Kill it, ass! Ah, it works. No! Not allowed, bruh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Synth! Run! You get away from my dog! Away from my dog, okay? I will end you one of these days! Grrr. Okay. Whoa! I don't even want to know what just happened. Get up, puppy. I love your face. Okay. There you go, puppy. What do you mean I'm uncovered? Dog meat, get over here. I need to talk to you. Apparently I need to give you some stuff. Because I probably got a lot of crap. The flare gun, no. I just took your bandana, didn't I? Sorry, dog meat! Eris, whatever your name is. Let's see here. Can I give him a harness? No. No, he's not allowed to have harness. Can I give him a new cap? No. Fine, he can have the bandana. Okay, back to... There we go, my ammo. No, not my ammo, I want my weapons. There we go. Okay, let's store the flare gun. Attic! Ooh. This thing's way... not that much, actually. Keep that, keep those, keep this, keep this. I'll keep Solas. We want to keep Solas, at least for a little bit. Take these guys, why not? My apparel, I've got a lot of stuff there. Still don't know how he's carrying all of this, but I guess he is, so I'll have some long johns. I have some suspenders and an undershirt and a vault. No! My wedding ring! Gimme! Give me my wedding ring back! Mine. My wedding ring. Okay. I can be sentimental. Gosh darn it. Ready to get wrecked? get wrecked. Uh-oh. Run! Ow. It's like, is he ever gonna run out of bullets? I'm stuck! Well. Maybe if I put my gun away. I'm stuck! Oh, good. I'm good. I managed to jump my way out of trouble. Hi, how you doing? Time to get wrecked! Bonk! Bonk! No! I think he died. Anything else here? No? What the? This isn't really secure if I can get in here so easily, by the way. Not to burst your bubble or anything. Get wrecked! Yep. Your target has disappeared. Get wrecked. Or at least you will in a minute when I'm done with you. Where are you at? Where are you at, bruh? Ah, there's some stairs. This place is only two stories tall, I think. Uh-oh. Protection. Ooh. I can do this. I got this, bruh. This is my specialty. Okay. Let's see here. Just gotta hack ourselves a terminal. And is there... Oh, there's one. There's another one. You gotta kind of get patterns out. Just find the pattern, pick it up, and all damn day, you'll find a Kellogg. Yeah, at least I used bad enough of him. Yeah, there's only one option left. Nice! Protectron. Use it by Robco. Choose personality mode. Subway steward, law enforcement, fire brigade, your medical responder, construction worker. Law enforcement! This is gonna get me killed, isn't it? Okay, Protectron. Let's activate units! Okay.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
Cool, let's be sneaks.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
No! Synth leader. Hi!
Movement
attention.
Detected.
Attention!
I'm a help! I'ma shoot him in the arm!
Combat zone.
With a sneaky attack!
Arm. Up to end, including death.
That's if you remain in the area.
This
notice is required by law. Oh, Protectron. Get off my son! Well, I'm stuck. Ow. Ow. I leveled Commonwealth Citizen. Level 10. Let's get rid of those. Let's just level up real quick. Don't worry about it. Let's see here. What should we get? Friend of any companion, you take less damage. Nah. Easier to persuade in dialogue! You know what? I'm going for it. Going for it! Come to my pile. I wonder what the next rank is. And using, they're also easier to pass with intimidation. They're passed by the intimidation perk, so you'd want to get both of them for that one. Okay. Men like me more now! You know, I almost feel bad because there tends to be more men in video games than women anyway, so that's slightly more useful. Okay, just give me a minute, I'm taking these. Wait, what? Who's hurting my dog? Hey, you! Guess what? Get wrecked! Boof! Get off my puppy! No! How am I missing in close range? Come on, Ares. You're okay. Good puppy. Good puppykins! Okay, where the hell am I going? Downstairs. Let's pop another save just in case, because I am not the best at combat in this game. Not by a long shot. Okay. Cotton yarn. Where is that? It's a weird thing to find here. Let's take it. It's a weird thing to find in Fallout in general. Seeing as cotton does not last very long. Did I just go to giant circle? I did. Chained. Can't go that way.
Contact detected. Possibly.
Alcohol. You saw nothing. Okay, can't go that way. Right, the Protectron. Oh, let's just keep going past the Protectron. You got this. We'll just go past him. It's fine. It's fine! Don't worry about it. We're not gonna get killed or anything.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Thanks! Chained up. Can I go through here? No, that just takes me out in the Commonwealth. Dang it! It's not where I meant to go, game. I meant to go get things done. Not leave. Ooh! Faster, the Vault Tech Assisted Targeting System is an advanced combat technology's developmental origins have been lost to time. AKA somebody made it, then somebody else decided they wanted to blow up the world with all of the nuclear weapons, and we had a nuclear winter, and everybody died, and all of the plants ceased to exist, and now everything is brown and dingy and bad. Oh hey, could I have snuck in this way? I totally could have snuck in this way, couldn't I? Damn it, game! This is why you let me see things first. It's helpful. That's not. So I need to get down that way. But I can't go this way. Okay, I've already activated the Protectron and he went this way. I don't think the Protectron got murdered. There's a bathroom. And a doorway, and a dog. Uh-oh. I think I found where I needed to go, guys. No! You've been rejected. Hey, what? Why isn't that guy doing nothing? Oh, well. Uh-oh, he's a leader of the synthetics. Lies and slander. Kill him! Kill him! Did I kill him? Maybe. Come on, reload. You're running out of ammunition, Scarlet. You need to reload. Hi, how you doing? Can I shoot you in the arm? Balls. No! You will not kill me now! Do you hear me? Yes, you do, evidently. Hey! Can I have another weapon, please? Weapons. Okay, now we're using Fane. We're running out of ammunition for Fane. So, let's use Tali for a little bit. Tali needs some love. Everybody loves Tali. And if they don't, they're lying. Or just dumb. I'm gonna save again because I'm paranoid at this part, because again, I'm not very good at sneaking. My character is a smart woman and a talky woman. Uh-oh. What the? No, I don't wanna hit that. I wanna hit the laser turret. Of course I wanna hit the laser turret. Boom. It's like a shotgun. Definitely reminds me of Tali. Don't get close to that. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was close. That was close. I'm gonna take these. Oh, a terminal. Good thing I'm really good at hacking things. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see, right off the bat, I see this one, and there's this other one up here. Click. Tries reset. That doesn't help. This one, there's two. There's one, and there's two. That should have been one there. Oops. Because, you know, it's right next to it. Oh well. That should have been one, too. Weird. It's weird how it decides what is one and what isn't one. A thing that I can push to make some of the options go away. Oh wait, no! They're not doing it because... Boom! It's easy! Open. Okay. Let's get out of here. Where's my son? Ooh! Darn it! Wait. I guess I want to go this way, maybe about... There? No. Oh, I'm so close on that one. Ah, there we go!
That's it.
I'll be taking these if you don't mind. I'll take these too if you don't mind. Anything over here? No. And then here? Nope. There's a fuse and an oil can and a light bulb. I'll take them! Don't know if they're useful, but I'll take them. Okay, I did get everything. Good. Okay, let's keep going, puppykins!
Going up.
Oh. Okay, it's like, for a second, it's like, wait a minute, what? Kids, this is this for? Fires! Oh, the dog will appear behind us eventually. Oh, this is... What a lovely corridor of death! What a lovely, lovely, lovely corridor of death. Oh, hey, that's helpful. Kind of. Hi! Murder! Murder! Get wrecked! Nope. You can't see me if I'm over here! Where's Eris? Oh, there you are, puppy!
I am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
Ow! 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 Holy crap! Ow! Ow! I can't move! I can't move! I can't move!
An enemy presence.
I can't move! I don't like you. You're not allowed to be curious. You're a robot who's not even good. Good people aren't. Only good people are allowed to be curious.
I was an error.
I am error. I am Legend of Zelda reference. Oops. I broke it. Maybe about there. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Gimme. Even though I'm not really going to use them. But hey, someone should have them, I guess, and stuff. What? I thought I saw a guy. I should probably heal. Oh hey, there's a dude there! Hang on, No. Dirty water. Let's have some purified water. And... get wrecked! Hi, how you doing? Boom! Boom! Uh-oh. Run! Run! Not that button, Scarlet! Run! 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 Ow! Ow! What the deuce? Ow! Running! Gone! Okay guys, we're about at the end of the episode anyway. My name is the Scarlet Tanager! And I am playing some Fallout 4. I'll see you all in the next video.